Blacksted at Blacksted. My business is Blacksted.net. It's a learning management system for managing small businesses. We're optimizing out of the busy work that they go through so that they can focus on the standing goals of the company and not have to answer thousands of emails a day. We found that customers in this business are switching from a previous business, and then a lot of transfers came from word of mouth. From one company in, say, southern Minnesota, has actually moved to Singapore, the East Coast, South America. We were sending trainings all over the country to do classes at various companies, and I had to keep track of it. And I wanted to do it easily, and there wasn't a product out there that was working, so I made my own. And as the same business kind of dwindled in that particular organization, there was a bigger need for this type of management tool at our existing clients. So they took it over at that point, and I worked with them, partnered with them to add new features to the product, make it an ideal solution for what they needed. Our biggest challenge and biggest failure really has been being two different products. For a while, there were three that we did just like that. And that's a very big challenge. Because at the time, we needed all three lines of revenue to keep the business going. So they had to let any of them go. We've had a lot of luck with the system optimization, and that has brought a lot of business to us over the web. Word has probably been our biggest first step. Just people getting really at conferences and talking, what are you using, what are you using? And that's been fantastic. Our customers are our biggest sales people. Some of the most satisfying moments are really when you have these customers and they're basically loving your product. We're trying to make people more efficient. And so when someone comes back to me and says, since we've used your product, how have you been 15, 20 of the week of production time because you've proven up to do that? That's very satisfying. Some of the things today is really tough because today is the technology here. And who knows what technology is going to be like 30 years. I have no interface at that time. We have no idea. And so I'm going to keep going and looking in the same industry. So we're still trying to make people's lives easier. And the companies are still going to be growing. And since we kind of live in that under 2,000 employee mark, we're still going to have a big customer base waiting for us. And if you're in a first-time business, there needs to be some capital there. So, and it doesn't take a lot, but you need to be able to still eat and have somewhere to live while you're doing it. And that's a very painful thing. So don't quit your day job in hopes of getting your business off the ground in 1 month. It's going to take 6 months to take a year, it can take 2 years. And for a long time, you'll be doing two jobs. One that actually pays the bills, and the other is supposed to be really want to make happen. But eventually, that'll work out.